Bree picked me up. Hi. And we are at the post office to finally get my passport renewed. So let's go do this.
Exactly. Tomorrow's Friday, it's basically.
Today's Friday, Junior. Right.
Yeah.
Have a good one.
You too. Alright, well, that was super easy. That was the hardest part, walking out right there. Alright. Now we're off to Robinson to explore. Now we're at IKEA. This is Bree's first time to IKEA. So we'll see what kind of fun we can have here. The best part about IKEA, other than all the cool stuff they have, is their food. Thank you.
Alright, I'm all yours.
Alright, could I please have the Swedish meatballs?
Sure. Would you like chicken berries and gravy?
Yes, please.
On the same thing.
Alrighty. That'll be it. Thank you very much. Next stop is Giant Eagle. This might have to happen. This donut was a good choice. Oh, we gotta get a cart first though. When picking a good watermelon, like one behind me, it's important to look for three things. Heavy, knock on it and sounds hollow, and have a spot on it that's like one spot that's yellow. That means it was growing for a long time in that one area and you'll get a lot of juice for it. If you do that, look for those three things, you'll get a good watermelon. Yeah. Yes, I have a book on hold.
On hold, okay.
Yes, I believe.
It's got a piece of paper on the paper.
The slight edge.
Like so.
All right, thank you.
You're very welcome.
That was easy.